Hello friends, today we will learn about thunder and lightning. Ah, careful my friend, it is the sound of thunder. Thunder is the sound caused by lightning, and a thunderstorm is a storm with thunder and lightning. Let me show you the clouds which causes thunder and lightning. These are the cumulonimbus clouds. They are associated with heavy rain, hail, snow, lightning, and even tornadoes. Oh, a heavy thunderstorm may come. You want to know what causes a thunderstorm? Let me explain this. You already know that thunder is caused by lightning. When a lightning bolt travels from the cloud to the ground, it literally opens up a small hole in the air, known as a channel. Once the light is gone, the air collapses back in and produces a sound wave that we hear as thunder. Thunderstorms are most likely to occur in the summer and spring months, and during the evening and afternoon hours, but they can occur year-round and at all hours. You should be careful and stay at home when thunderstorms occur because all thunderstorms are dangerous. Every thunderstorm produces lightning, which kills a lot of human and animals and also destroys trees. Now we will see what lightning is. It is a bright flash of electricity which is produced by a thunderstorm. If you hear the sound of thunder, then you are in risk from lightning too. Lightning is a major cause of storm-related deaths in the world. I will now explain what causes lightning. Lightning is an electric current. Within a thundercloud way up in the sky, tiny bits of frozen raindrops bump into each other as they move around in the air. All of those collisions generate an electric charge. After some time, the whole cloud fills up with so much of electrical charges. The protons or positive charges form at the top of the cloud, and the electrons or negative charges form at the bottom of the cloud. Since opposites attract, that causes a positive charge to build up on the ground below the cloud. The ground's electrical charge concentrates around anything that comes up on the way, such as people, animals, mountains, buildings, or trees. The charge coming up from these points eventually connects with a charge reaching down from the clouds and thus lightning strikes. Now that you know that lightning and thunder is dangerous, let's see some safety tips. Turn off corded phones, computers, and other electrical equipment that put you in direct contact with electricity. Stay away from doors and windows, and stay off porches. Do not lean against concrete walls. Avoid plumbing, including sinks, faucets, and baths. Find indoor shelter and stay safe. Now you know a lot about thunder and lightning. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye-bye.